too. There's been some talk about the Respect for Marriage Act in Congress. Mm-hmm. I know it would have to have, I think, 10 Republican senators. Yeah. I'm wondering how you feel about that and if you believe that that is something that...
Well, I have respect for the South Carolina voter. And I believe that the Supreme Court case that was decided allowing same-sex marriage to be the law of the land is still the law. I respect the decision while I disagree with the legal analysis. But what they're asking to be done is to legislatively change it. I supported the Defense of Marriage Act, allowing states to define the issue of marriage on their terms. Roe v. Wade's repeal allows every state to decide the issue when life begins and what are the conditions surrounding abortion. I believe elected officials should make those decisions when it comes to life and when it comes to marriage. I always believe that elected officials are in the best spot, the most accountable. While I respect the Supreme Court's decision, my Democratic colleagues are trying to bring about a legislative change, and I think it's titled Respect for Marriage. And from my point of view, I respect the voters in South Carolina, and I'm going to allow this issue with my vote in Washington to be decided by them.